Hi everyone, my name's Tim and I'm from the Questacon Science Squad. Today I'm going to show you how to make a solar powered oven. To do this, you need to have a pizza box which has been painted black. You need to have a thumbtack, a piece of string, a nail, some chocolate, yum 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 yum. You need to have some clear plastic sheets and some aluminium foil. So the first step is to cut out a window from the top of the pizza box. I've measured 5 centimeters in from this side, and this side, and left a hinge along the bottom here. Once you've done that, you can take one of the pieces of plastic, lay it across the top, take some tape, tape it along one edge here, take two more pieces of tape, tape along the other edges, there we go, and you want to give this a double glazing effect so we can open it up. You can take another piece of plastic, get some pieces of tape, tape this across the top, there we go. Whoops. Lift it up. There we go, that piece is held in. Take two more pieces of tape. Put one more piece of tape across the bottom and we'll go one more piece of tape at the top. There we go, just across this edge here and hold it down. So you can close that up now. And we're going to make a mirror edge along this piece here. So to do that, you can take your aluminium foil, hold it down the base, and then just fold it across the back to give you a nice, smooth mirror surface. So scrunch that across the back, and that is your mirror surface. You want to be able to adjust this mirror because at the moment you want to make it so the sun can go straight in there. To do that, you can take a piece of string and a thumbtack, put the thumbtack through the piece of string, push that through the top, swing this around, push a nail through the base just here, take the string, and you can adjust the string around the nail to whatever level you want it to be. So just wind it around a few times, push the nail in and hold it tight. And once you have that, you can open it up, put your chocolate inside, point it in the direction of the sun, and you can wait for that chocolate to melt. If you want to find out how to make your own solar powered oven, head to the Questacon Science Squad website. See you next time.